using space bar and tab key. It is used to insert white space. These keys are is very useful for formatting text neatly. Now I type letters and press space bar key. It gives one space between words. Next is pressed tab key. The tab key gives four space between words.